asthma and COPD are major health problems, not only in Canada but globally, and there's a lot of unmet needs in the area of asthma and COPD research. Camp Cold is a novel study in that it's a large prospective population-based study coordinated by Dr. Juan Tanhog at St. Paul's Hospital on Jean Brabant in Quebec. And what that study has shown us is that there's a significantly greater burden than we previously appreciated, especially for mild asthma, but there's also patients who have moderate to severe asthma who are unrecognized in the community because physicians don't often use diagnostic testing like spirometry. So our asthma research is focused on three main areas. We're interested in the cost effectiveness of the treatment of asthma. We're interested in identifying novel new treatments, especially for severe asthma. And we're doing a lot of work around health literacy and better communication to patients. There's a big unmet need in terms of treatment for severe asthma. So in British Columbia, we know that 4% of patients with severe asthma contribute 50% of the cost of the care of asthma. So we are very focused on identifying novel new treatments for severe asthma. So as we get a greater understanding of the underlying causes of asthma, what triggers the asthma in the airway, we've worked at developing helping to develop new compounds, and then when those compounds come to clinic, we've been involved in large randomized controlled trials of very new and novel treatments, particularly for severe asthma. For patients with severe asthma, it's a significant burden on them personally, it's a significant burden on the healthcare system. Their quality of life is very poor, they're often limited in activities. Many of them are dependent on prednisone, which has a lot of side effects. So these new treatments that we have evaluated and are now becoming available in Canada have proved very successful at reducing the need for prednisone, reducing exacerbations, and also preventing hospitalizations. Well, COPD is the number one cause of hospitalization in Canada. It's growing in prevalence. We've done work showing that projections of 155% increase in hospitalizations for COPD over the next 10 years because of an aging population. So therefore it's a significant burden on the healthcare system. We've done a lot of work on a systems approach. We've recently completed a large study in 5 hospitals in Vancouver with 1,500 patients, showing an over 30% reduction in hospitalizations by providing targeted education for patients, not only in hospital, but when they're discharged back into the community.